Hello friends, welcome to Veena's Blue Roses, a destination for art, food and much more. Today is a vlog in S.e.a. aquarium in Sentosa. So I have tried to shoot some of the glimpses over there. So these are the view through the train. We have to take monorail from Vivo City. That day it was raining, so it was a nice view. So I thought to include in this video. It's very beautiful, right? So in this video I will talk less. You can see things. So you can see the Sentosa Island over there. You can see the cloudy skies. That are the cable cars going on. You have to book early, 1 day before, to go to these attractions. So that's the way to S.e.a. aquarium. So make sure you book early, 1 day early, so that you can go there easily. Now these are the glimpses, food courts. Thank you. Here in this place, they have arranged seats to have dinner. You can book and enjoy a romantic dinner by seeing the fishes floating over here. They have put a soothing music as well to accompany your peaceful dinner. So enjoy. Thank you. can buy souvenirs for your sea aquarium visit. So now we are almost at the end of the sea aquarium. Hope you like this vlog. If you like this vlog, give it a thumbs up. So thanks for visiting Resorts World Sentosa. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to Veena's Blue Roses for more such videos. And remember to press the bell so that as and when I post new videos, you will get notified.